Oh, so cute, right? All right, I know Song Joong-ki, he likes Singapore, and it's his first time here to meet all his fans. So, other than his greeting in Korean, is it possible to greet everyone in Chinese? Because your Chinese pronunciation is quite good. 가능하시면 최고로 팬분들에게 인사 부탁드립니다.
최고로요? 예.
不知道。
你好，我是大家好。大家好。大家好，我是宋俊。Oh,
that's nice. Okay, so what's his impression of all the lovely Singapore fans? Should I ask him? Yes, Singapore fan 분들에 대해서 어떻게 생각하세요?
놀랐어요. 공항에서부터 너무나 따뜻하게 반겨주셔가지고 제일 좋은 것 같습니다. 谢谢.
He was saying just now, actually he was shocked at the airport. From the airport he was very shocked because everyone really, you're so warm to receive him. And so he just want to say from the bottom of his heart, thank you very much. Okay? And we can see from the fans here, like 90% are girls. So what does he think of Singapore girls? Singapore 여성 대해서 어떻게 생각하세요?
네. 가끔 보면 한국 분인 것처럼 착각할 만큼 한국 분들하고 되게 비슷하신 것 같고, 되게 순수한 것 같아요. 왜냐면은 선물을 이렇게 주신 게 있는데, 되게 순수한 것 같아요. 선물들이 너무 이쁘고 소녀적이고, 네, 감사합니다.
Well, actually, he says Singapore fans are not very different from Korean fans, and he said the presents you gave him also pretty, and also he feels that Singapore fans are also innocent, and very, very well behaved. So well done, girls. And of course, Song Joong-ki is here because he's the ambassador of Tony Moly. So what does he feel about that? Tony Moly 홍보 대사 되셨는데 기분이 어떠세요?
저는 화장품 모델을 남자가 하는 경우가 많지가 않은데 화장품 모델이 된 거에 너무나 기쁘게 생각하고요. 또 토니 모리가 또 싱가포르에서 또 더 큰 사랑을 받을 수 있도록 저도 열심히 활동하도록 하겠습니다.
He's very happy to be the ambassador of the Tony Moly because it's such a premium skincare and makeup brand. And also he's very happy to see that Tony Moly is so well received and so much loved by Singaporeans. So please keep supporting Tony Moly and of course support Song Joong-ki as well, okay? And we all know you have watched that drama, right? You like that drama? So you want to see that wink? Okay, so he's just a little shy boy, so just let him off on this time round. Okay, so the fan sign will start really soon, and what does he have to say to all the Singapore fans? Fan sign 하기 전에 Singapore 팬분들에게 한 말씀 부탁드립니다.
진짜로 너무나 감사드리고요. 이렇게 저를 너무나 반겨주셔가지고 진짜로 감사드리고 또 성균관 스캔들 드라마를 사랑해 주셔서 진심으로 감사드립니다. Thank you so much. 谢谢.
Well, still thanking everyone for supporting his drama and his work, and hope for your continual support. And before we start the fan sign, we have a simple presentation. We have the fan club representative. The fan club representative to present a gift.
Okay.
준비했습니다. Can we have some applause for the fans? On behalf of Singapore. Oh, this is a Singapore trigger book. Come up to have your poster autographed.